Between the wars, burly Maurice Tate had no peer as a medium pacer. Bowling what the moderns would call perfect line and length, he generated pace off the pitch, and he could bowl heroically all through the most wearing day. A friendly and popular player for Sussex, he took 155 wickets for England, 38 of them in the 24-5 series in Australia.